we're back with Halloweenathon 2014, day 24, Castlevania Dracula X. Yeah. It's on the virtual console. We get virtual console. I haven't played a Castlevania game since, just Castlevania 2. Oh boy. King of Blood. All the sin, Dracula turns eternal damnation once and for all. Yeah, happened when we don't have another Castlevania series. Games. Good thing, Castlevania 64. That may not have been a bad idea. Stage 1. Annoying Castlevania steps. Necessary and annoying one. Oh, come on, it's finished. Bullshit! Should've been hit! Go right... the ghost thing right there. No, fuck you. Shit! Good cleaning. Let's see if passwords against it. Kind of update this cancer. What the hell are we gonna? There's a freaking candlestick or something. Right into my weapon. Gonna get damaged. I'm gonna get in. Game ignored the fact that I pushed it up month. Hold on a second. That was weird. Oh, it was some weird thing. Shit, that fucking is. No! Yeah. Let's get right on the fucking push up. Platform. It still ignored the fact the first time I went though. I went to jump. I went over it! Can't hit me from somewhere I'm not even landing! Oh my god, stop it. Fuck that shit. Fuck that shit. That was fucking bad. That was fucking bad. That's the kind of bullshit you... Show you real quick. Yeah. Right, see, I look at the demo for Bayonetta 2. It's supposed to be a Christmas one, so we'll, if I don't get Bayonetta, even if I do get Bayonetta 2 for Christmas, I don't know if it's a Christmas game. So at this point, sort of like, okay, well, if it is, I'll just play that. If it isn't, you know, play, a demo around that. They'll play, you know, that next year sometimes. Community for just dance with them. Again, I don't know if it's true or not, but I don't know how the main story will be, only the prologue may have been, so I don't know. But we'll see. So see, like I said, I have that, Super Mario World, Wii Sports Club, that download is owned, Pikmin 3, Dr. Luigi, which is free, Donkey Kong, DuckTales, Earthbound. We saw it, actually saw Earthbound on there before. help. Looking at another time. Yeah, that's gonna be it. Just drink my set. Fuck that. Fuck that shit. Fuck that game. Fuck that. In Castlevania, Dracula X is bad. That's bad. Tomorrow we're gonna continue episode 5 in Resident Evil Revelations. Get several episodes done. We'll see how far we get that. And then maybe we'll finish on Sunday, we'll see. And if all works out, Tuesday we'll start. Well, maybe we'll see how far we get in this game starting Tuesday and Wednesday. Monday will be the cast I'm doing now to my father. Sunday night, of course, will be Mario Kart Anyman. Yeah. Then next Saturday we'll start in Arkham City. Next week for Sunday we're gonna be finally doing NCAA College Football 14. I got that a couple of weeks ago, and I've been waiting to do that one, for November, and November's almost here. I mean, shoot. Before we know, we're gonna be talking about Thanksgiving. We're just getting done with Halloween. We got also coming up, of course, November 1st, as I mentioned, Arkham City. November 4th, Binding Isaac Rebirth. November 18th, WWE 2K15. The next gen version comes out. Of course, on Halloween, we're going to do Costume Quest 2. Finish out the Halloween-a-thon. We also have coming up, in December, Arkham Origins, at least the Bayonetta 2 demo. We have, maybe Mass Effect 3. We have, Saints Row 4 DLC, Christmas DLC with the Christmas Day. Saints Row, then the, 1 year anniversary coming December 26th. Lots of stuff coming up. The channel to follow. Also follow your social media. So I go live. I even been posting it in all my videos. Trying to do that. So, you know. Like, everyone wants to help out the cast, everyone wants to follow me on my Facebook and Twitter. There's a way to do that. Amazon Wishlist, YouTube, all good stuff. Lots of stuff coming, in the coming days. Yeah, it looks like it's either Ghostbusters or whatever she has, or either Tuesday or Wednesday. Maybe even Thursday, but we'll see. Good for that person to win 60 times. They'll definitely be playing. So have a good one, everyone. Tomorrow, we're going to continue with Resident Evil Revelations.